Pelvic tilt. So you're gonna go ahead and lie down on your back. Feet can bend up and rest on the mat or the table, the floor, whatever you're using. From this position, what you wanna do is you're gonna flatten your back by pressing your spine into the floor or the mat, and then you're gonna arch it up off. Flatten it down into your spine, and then arch it up off the mat. And then repeat this.